COVID-19 will experience mild to moderate symptoms and recover without special treatment. The first known human infection were in Wuhan, Hubei in China. A study of the first 41 cases of confirmed COVID-19 published in January 2020 in The Lancet reported the earliest date of onset of symptoms as 1st December 2019. Human-to-human transmission was confirmed by the World Health Organization and the Chinese authorities by 20th January 2020. The first case of the COVID-19 pandemic in Kerala, which was also the first in all of India, was confirmed in Thrissur on 30th January 2020. As of 23rd November, there was 5,54,695 confirmed cases with 4,94,664 recoveries and 2,701 deaths in India.
Today I'm going to talk about means of spread of coronavirus disease. COVID-19 is a viral disease caused by SARS-CoV-2 virus. Most people infected with the COVID-19 virus will have moderate respiratory illness and recover without any requiring special treatment. Older people and those who are underlying with the problems like heart disease are mostly likely to develop their serious illness. COVID-19 is a primarily an airborne disease which is spread to people to person to person, and this phase can happen like droplets. When an infected person coughs, sneezes or talks, tiny droplets carrying the virus can enter the lungs of another person who is with 6 feet distance from the infected one. Next on airborne transmission, virus can live in air for up to three hours, and if someone breathes the air, the person will get infected. Surface transmission, another way to catch the disease is when you touch the surface of someone who has the virus has coughed or sneezed. And when it is spread, it is when someone gets the virus without any non-contact site person. The conclusion, the best way to prevent the spread of virus is to limit to the contact with other people. As we say, prevention is better than cure. Usage of masks, sanitizer and practicing social distancing and washing hands can reduce the chance of getting infected. Thank you.
Prevention of COVID-19. The COVID-19 pandemic has been a part of our daily life since March 2020. It remains as important as ever to stay vigilant and know how to protect yourself from coronavirus. This best way to prevent illness is to avoid being exposed to this virus. And also we need to know how it spreads. It is most commonly spread during close person-to-person contact through respiratory droplets. When a person coughs or sneezes or by physical contacts with the infected person, such as shaking hands, we need to practice social distancing it is a key way to avoid spreading of this virus. We must maintain a distance of 6 feet away from others. The distance will help us avoid direct contact with respiratory droplets. Wash hands with soap and water, and also sanitize your hands while you are outside. Wear a mask while going outside, and also avoid traveling in this pandemic situation.